Morning.
Morning, teacher.
Okay, how are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you, and you?
Yeah, I'm good. So, what is your name?
My name is Minh Long.
Minh Long, how old are you?
I am 9 years old.
Yeah, 9 years old. And where are you from?
I'm from Sai Tha Chai, where like I've been coming here to part in Sikampong, Sak, province in Cambodia.
Okay, good job. And where do you study English?
I study English at Edward International School.
Okay. Can I ask you some questions?
Yes.
Okay. Where can you borrow books?
I can borrow books at the library.
Okay, at the library. Good. Where can you eat meal?
I can eat meal at the restaurant.
Okay, restaurant. Yeah, good. And where can you buy fish and vegetables?
I can buy fish and vegetables at the market.
Okay, at the market. Where can you wait a bus?
I can wait the bus at the bus stop.
Okay, at the bus stop. And where can you buy cake?
I can buy cake at the
bakery. Yeah, bakery, yeah. And when do you go to the clinic?
I go to the clinic when I am sick.
Yeah, good. So, who do you see at the clinic?
I see a doctor.
Okay, see a doctor. Good job. Student, can tell me about good habit?
Yes.
Okay, go on.
I take shower 3 times per day. 2, I brush my teeth when I wake up or before I go to bed. 3, I wash my hands before eating to keep me healthy. 4, I always say, how do you do today at the least? 5, I always say, thank you when someone gives something to me. That's all for me. Thank you for paying attention to my presentation today. Wish you all the best.